Sam, those experiments you've been working on are showing lots of new activity. You should go check them out when you get the chance.
Well, it's about time. I was beginning to think the experiments were failing. It's nice to hear that our money's being put to good use. How does he know my name?
This is urgent. Sam!
Who is this?
Sam, thank goodness you're there. The name's not important. I'm a scientist. I was the only one who managed to escape the lab. I'm on the surface level in the security room. You are the only survivor. If I can get you out, I can figure out how you're immune and stop the infection from spreading.
But what do you want me to do?
You need to get moving. Grab that flashlight on the table next to you. Find a weapon and get to the elevator room. Reach the surface level and I'll meet you there. I'll be monitoring you through the security cameras. Oh, and be careful.
Okay.
Thank you. our friend on the surface. I'm sure you have many questions. They will all be answered in time. For now, you must listen to me. Do not trust the man on the surface.
Must have been something in the food. right. Getting you out. So, the cafeteria is close to the center of the lab, and there are several paths leading to different sectors of the facility. Look for one that says something like repository. I'm having trouble accessing the door. The power seems to be out. Go find a power switch.
Great, you found it. Head back to the electrical room.
Hello, Sam. I'm sorry if I startled you. I want to help you. The man on the surface is using you. His intentions are unclear. But what is certain is that you are in danger. I will make sure you reach the surface, but once you come face to face with the man, you must kill him.